Today, we'll show you how to use EZCast Wire to screen mirror an Android phone to the big screen with plug and play. It is the fastest and easiest way to screen mirror from all the popular operating systems, and we'll show you how it works with the most popular smartphone platform, Android. First step is to plug your EZCast Wire dongle to the HDMI port on your TV, then power on the dongle with an external USB power source. Once you select the correct HDMI source on your TV, you will see the startup screen for EZCast Wire. Make sure you install the EZCast app first and plug the other USB cable to your Android phone. Follow the instructions on your phone screen, we prefer the second method, by turning on the USB tethering and allow the USB debugging mode to begin screen mirroring to the TV. Once the phone screen is mirrored on the TV, you can view all your favorite pictures. You'll notice the picture is stretched to the edge of the TV when you turn your phone into landscape. This gives you the best photo viewing experience. And here are some of my favorite photos. And if you turn on the YouTube app, you can watch your favorite videos on the big screen too. As a bonus, we'll teach you how to upgrade the EZCast Wire dongle. Make sure the dongle is powered on, and connect a USB to your phone just like you normally would. Turn on the EZCast app, and connect to the EZCast Wire dongle using USB tethering. If there is a newer firmware version on the cloud, you will begin downloading the firmware to dongle. Please note that you are downloading through the mobile internet, so make sure you have enough data bandwidth to perform the upgrade. Once your EZCast Wire is upgraded to the latest and greatest firmware, you can use EZCast app to play videos from your phone on the big screen. The video playback function on the dongle allows you to navigate away on your phone without stopping the video, making it possible to play a movie for your friends while still browsing on the Facebook. If you like this video, please subscribe to our EZCast channel to learn more screencasting tips and tricks. And let me know in the comments below whether you prefer to watch movies or play games with the EZCast Wire.